Nothing goes better with that pile of cookies than, you guessed it, a glass of milk. Milk actually has some pretty cool properties, from cooling your mouth after eating something spicy to having almost all necessary nutrients for growth. But why is milk so sought after with sweets such as cereal, cookies, and chocolate? There are actually many reasons why milk pairs so well with sweets, starting with the fact that the foods that share flavors pair well together. Lactose, a type of sugar found in milk, has a sweet taste similar to that of sugars found in other sweet foods such as fructose or glucose. The other factor for milk tasting good with sweets involves how we taste. A huge part of how we taste, in fact, involves smell. Don't believe us? Try and taste something while pinching your nose and you'll see what we're talking about. Food scientist Avinash Kant explains that, while basic tastes are recognized by the tongue, aromas that account for a huge part of taste happen after foods that enter your mouth interact with saliva, release aromas, and are taken in by the nasal passage connecting your ears, nose, and throat. British chef Heston Blumenthal set out to find whether a chocolate-covered biscuit tasted better by itself or dunked in liquid using an aroma-sensing device called MS Nose. Results showed that aromas were released more effectively in the dunked cookie, making it more tasty and flavorful. The same happens with a sweet and milk pairing. Finally, for that last reason why milk pairs well with sweets, we have to take a look at why wine and cheese are great together. Wines contain astringents, which are molecules that make the mouth feel puckered, tart, or dry. Since the astringents make the mouth feel this way, the fat in cheese makes for an excellent combo. Cheese fat re-lubricates the mouth with its lipids and accomplishes a sort of yin and yang when paired with wine astringents. Similarly, the tartness of sweets pair well with the lubricating effect of milk fat. Chemistry professor Matthew Hardings adds that cookies are meant to assault our senses a little bit with their sweetness and their shock of flavor. Sometimes we need milk to calm it all down a little bit. End of quote. So there you have it, the reason why we crave milk after eating sweets. Together, sweets and milk are just a classic example of something that stuck due to some pretty cool chemistry.